and suddenly there's a fuel issue. So, like a good program director, I zoomed out to get it all on film. Sorry, Val. Having recovered from her crash and newly released from hospital, we put her back in